Hello everyone, welcome back to Goal 90 Plus. Jose Mourinho had never lost a final in his career, but the Portuguese manager couldn't keep that incredible record as Roma lost to Sevilla in the penalty shootouts, thanks to Mancini's own goal and missed penalty. There have been 10 yellow cards among the players and a few for the managerial staff, including Jose Mourinho. It feels as though every decision from the referee has been aggressively questioned by both sides.
Oh, no penalty.